So this is a sentiment analysis project. This is our data source. As you can see, there are around 1,000 chats, and according to the chats, there you see sentiment. You can see sentiment scores. So 0 means neutral. If it is minus, it means negative, and if it's positive, that means it's positive. So as you can see. When it says miss you, need you, that means it's positive. But when it says something like this, that means it is negative. That's why it has given this a score. So there are around 1,000 like these, and that's it. That is our sentiment analysis, and this is our dashboard.